Sorry, can't help right now.
This is absolute murder on my hairstyle.
I'll keep it. It might turn out to be useful later.
Sorry, can't help right now.
This is absolute murder on my hairstyle. If you ever think you might be lost, you should check the map.
Yeah, getting lost and having to backtrack would be a pain.
I still can't come to terms with just how vast the outside world is. Don't wonder.
Here I go!
Who's the second strongest demon in your village?
Me? Duh!
As they stand.
Well, so it goes.
I've got this. It's under the sand, Prince. He could surface anywhere.
I know. Damn it. The bot broke down.
So, how do demons usually spend their day?
Hehe, brace for true evil. We do stuff like dig pitfalls where people like to walk. Oh, we got a chance against it with the bot, right? Hey, thief. Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving. It's the leader of the raptors. More aggressive than ordinary raptors, and they breathe fire. I really cannot recommend fighting it unarmed.
Here we go. Whoop. Here we go. Whoop. demon village always used to be where it is now.
I've got this.
Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
Maybe you humans should try moving less. Find out about the area. If we can get it fixed up, that is. We can repair it. Just need materials.
Prince, would you please let me have the next turn at the wheel?
Rock, paper, scissors me for it.
You're on. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors.
Yay! I win!
I'll get you next time.
We can use this to... We can repair it. Just need materials.
This is absolute murder on my hairstyle.
Looks like we're in for a fight.
As still can't come to terms with just how vast the outside world is. I don't want to think about how hard it would be to get around without vehicles.
But it used to be even bigger, and there were no vehicles.
Civilization truly made the world smaller.
Sorry, can't help right now.
Here we go.
I've heard rumors of creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across one of them.
Oh yeah, I think I heard Father say that before.
That's you demons, isn't it? Well, I suppose there's always someone stronger.
I've heard rumors of creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across one of them.
Oh yeah, I think I heard Father say that before.
That's you demons, isn't it? Well, I suppose there's always someone stronger.
Well, no matter how tough they are, there's no way they can be stronger than the King of Demons.
Looks like there's something up there.
I've got this.
Well, so it goes. Looks like there's something up there. We could reach it if we had a vehicle that could jump. Whoop!
If foe's too tough, you can always run away and live to fight another day.
No such thing as too tough for me.
Perhaps not, but I'm telling you just in case that turns out not to be true.
all right, fine.
I'm curious, who's the second strongest demon in your village?
Me? Duh!
As things stand now, yes, that's probably true.
Somehow, I don't like the way you phrase that. We can use this. We can repair it. Just need materials.